I wanted to make a table that was durable, something that would fit into several different types of settings. This guy called me from Chicago. They were tearing down this bank building that was built in 1885. This wood was from the original stand of timber that stood in America from the beginning. It's got a hand rub finish. It's held together totally mechanically. It'll last forever. It's the nicest table that money can buy.
The Paul Michael Company. Creative designs, exceptional quality.